everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John, and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the New Testament from the book Ephesians chapter 6 verses 10 to 18. Finally, my brethren, be strong in our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth and in the power of Jesus Christ of Nazareth's might. Put on the whole armor of God, our Lord God Jehovah, that we may be able to stand against evil thoughts. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, or against people, but against the powers and against the principalities, against the rulers of the wickedness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of our Lord God Jehovah, that we may be able to withstand evil thoughts, and having done all to stand. Stand therefore, having your loins girt about with truth, and having on the breastplate of righteousness, and your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Above all, taking the shield of faith, wherewith we shall be able to quench all evil thoughts, and take the helmet of salvation, and the sword of the Holy Spirit, which is the word of God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Holy Spirit, and watching thereunto with all perseverance and supplication for all saints. Also let us go to the book of Jude, which is just before Revelation. Jude verse 20. But ye, beloved, building up yourselves on your most holy faith in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, praying in the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I am Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all.